control. So how to going for the next step? Or for the step? Yeah. For next step.
What is the next step?
What is the next step?
You do you have any form, sir?
I'm sorry, I not have
any,
I don't have any form here. So how to get it?
Okay. Can you give your number, sir? And your address?
Of course, give this tag my number 012-345-7810. And my address, blah 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 blah. Okay. You want my email address?
Okay. Sure. Can have your email address?
Okay, my email address rakif@yahoo.com. I have more prefer you send any apa ni detail through my email.
Let me repeat. Your name is Karim and your number is 012-2345-7810 and your address is blah 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 blah. So your email address is rakif@yahoo.com.my. I will send your form to you. How about the payment, sir?
Okay. What is can you advise me how normally can we do the payment term?
Okay, payment. You can pay cash to our Maybank at this number. Also, you can pay by checks, and also you can pay by credit card. So, which one do you prefer, sir?
Okay, I think I more easy to pay by credit card.
By credit card.
Credit card.
Okay. If you want to pay by credit card, you have to fill the form with the credit card number. Also, don't forget the CVC number because sometimes we need CVC number to ensure the to process the
payment.
Payment.
Okay. Sure. I will send back to you the form.
Anything, sir?
As soon as possible.
Anything else, sir?
Okay.
Okay.
That's all.
That's all.